A heavy-hearted Emil was called up to fight and left the farm for San Miguel. Like so many others, he had no idea what fate had in store for him.
My dear Marie, we are on our way to Paris. The atmosphere here is strangely cheerful. I hope that the harvest goes well. Rely on our neighbors for help. They've always been gracious and charitable people. I'll write again as soon as I get my assignment. Please kiss my little grandson for me.
At the train depot in Paris, trying to reach his regiment at platform 21, Emil would meet the man he would soon fight alongside. The man who would come to be his truest friend.
Arrête-toi! Allez, ramène sur le pinard!
Ah! Dis-moi, elle m'a baptisé!
Thank you very much. I'm pretty. Love you, Flo.